deck, 110 stories high, and the glass enclosed.
So
is it
possibility
that people are very well prepared in your view?
One of the earlier ones is Libby Clark said, not much of the plane down off the building. You can see
where
the building is. You can see the building. Now, can you see the line of debris downstairs?
It looks like the two towers.
Thank you. Now, again, folks, we have to remind you, 50,000 people are not being recorded each and every day. So we have to write at 9 a.m. in the morning. It is disgusting. So you can come within, we wonder, are these pilots, are they
something out of the Tower and Tunnel, like a movie.
We can incorporate, because obviously, Basically, it takes a lot of training and adequate
on the ground there near the World Trade Center. We continue our coverage live with the live pictures.
We're just now getting word again from the Associated Press now saying that the crash of these two aircraft into the towers of the World Trade Center in New York appeared to be an act of terrorism. This is the
Unfortunately, we'll be going back to Washington after my remarks. Secretary Rod Paige and Lieutenant Governor will take the podium and discuss education. I do want to thank the folks here at the Booker Elementary School for their hospitality. Today, we've had a national tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country. I have spoken to the Vice President, to the Governor of New York, to the Director of the FBI, and have ordered that the full resources of the federal government go to help the victims and their families, and to conduct a full-scale investigation to hunt down and to find those folks who committed this act. Terrorism against our nation will not stand.
They got reports that there's more
and now, if you join
in
the
area,
moment of silence.
We have to back down here.
7 Alpha to 7. We got the victims, their families, and America. Thank you very much.
President Bush is speaking so clearly a shake there, saying that a carrot.